today will be a high of 63, more cloudy. Tomorrow will be 62, giving rain will be 72 and 77. During the weekend, it'll be partly rainy, a bit of a high of 75 on Saturday.
Breaking news.
Police are searching for the man linked with the murder from late last night of 18-year-old Andrew Fisher. He was assaulted in the head with a bottle by an unknown suspect in St. Charles around midnight last night. The victim was transported to Progress West Hospital, where he was pronounced dead at 5:27 a.m. this morning. If you have any information on the unknown suspect, call 911 immediately to make a statement.
I can't believe you!
What do you mean? I can explain this!
I saw the text. There's nothing to explain.
What do you... Hey! What's your problem, man? Ugh!